Prince John, Duke of Lancaster. He is the second son of King Henry IV, formerly Duke of Bolingbroke. He is everything that a prince should be. While his older brother, Harry, has been carousing about the kingdom with the rogue Falstaff, Prince John has had to step in and be the courtly ruler that his sickly father has not been able to be, and his brother Harry hasn't been willing to be. He's stoic, he's hard, filled with justice, does what needs to be done, fiercely loyal, devoutly pious, and truly the image of what a medieval king should be, or prince, I should say.